Repost!
We want to challenge ourselves, and we're a little young this year, but I think in the long run it'll help us. You know, we're playing for March. We're a one-bid conference, and we have to win the conference tournament, get into the NCAA tournament, so we want to play as many teams as we can with postseason experience. We're on the road all of November, which again, I like. You know, as I said, we're young. Let's put ourselves on the road and see how we react to some of those adverse situations. And then we get to come home and settle in December. It's exam time. I think academics are very important, so we won't be traveling as much towards the end of the semester. Our kids will be able to focus on their academics, and it'll get us ready again for conference play. So we get out on the road early, see what we can do, and then come home, settle in, and get ready for conference play.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Good. Finish. Good catch. Nice job. Quick. Good, quick feet. Good. Rebound. Nice. Very nice. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Sprint. Attack, attack. You know, I've been joking, we have almost an entirely new team with the people that are injured, coming back, and the freshmen, and Colleen obviously transferring. But it's exciting. I think in the gym it's exciting. I think the chemistry's been great. Off the court has been great. We've done a lot of community service. So the team's really buying in, and we're excited. I think that people are going to have an opportunity to play. And I think with the players that return, you know, late December, early January, it's really going to be keyed and primed up for Patriot League play.
Woo! Team on three, family on six, one, two, three.
Team.
Family. Come on, let's go.